Well, this might come in handy.
Wanted, dead or alive, for multiple heists and murders, Edward Cullings. God, what an ugly motherfucker.
Let's go that way.
Ah, Utah. So pleasant to the eye.
Nothing better than a ride along the prairie.
Good morning, Sheriff.
I can see something that way.
Some would say it's cowardice to give up before anyone actually robs you. But I don't. I'd say you're a smart kid. Careful. Reasonable. I like that.
Are those wild turkey? Let me get my bow.
I always watch for an ambush.
Wanted? Dead or alive? for murder in cold blood. William McCarthy.
Let's keep going.
Shouldn't we keep close to the river?
Nice weather for a ride.
You're pushing this, pal. Do you really want to piss me off? First the gold, and now some woman on the run? Didn't we ride this way before? Nothing better than a ride along the prairie. Oh yeah? I happen to know the fastest gun in the West, and it ain't you, kid. Any one of us could take you on. If you don't give up right now, we'll prove it too.
If you had as many dead people in your head as I do, you would prefer to let folks live.
Wish I could smell the air. Scent of fresh rain, ripe cotton.
Didn't we ride this way before?
Good to finally feel the warmth. Thank you.
Son of a bitch!
You think this is funny? Imagine your own loved one returned like that to you. Would you laugh then? Oh, I forgot. You never had a loved one.
Greater love hath no man than this, that a man laid down his life for his friends. Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me.
Be wary. Riding in the sun like this makes us quite a target. They are my guests, not my adversaries. I will grant them my memory, a place in my own soul, but nothing more. Not my ears, not my mouth.
Oh, your will must be tough as steel, Clalish, to hold all those spirits back. Anytime you feel more like talking about that, are we there yet?
Let's check this path. That way.
Thousand Voices dead aren't just my people. Yours are in there too. People on both sides were massacred. And they all decided to stay behind and have me bear witness to their grief. If you could hear them. In death, they found understanding. They found empathy and love for each other. Isn't that tragic? In this land of ours, you can only find happiness in death.